To simplify x squared over y cubed to the sixth, we multiply the exponents using the formula below, giving us x squared times 6 over y cubed times 6, with a final answer of x to the 12th over y to the 18th.